although they have to be fairly close to actually interact with each other. You can see the one on the upper right, which is at some distance, still is feeling the effect of the moving magnets. It's just not able to actually change the course of the other disk that's closest to it.